DRS. DRS now available. Okay, we've lost a position, that's us down a place. Okay, so we're leading our teammate by 3.2 seconds. Okay, this is your final lap of the race. Fantastic drive, that's just fantastic. Amazing, you deserve that race win. Well done, mate.
It was was a magnificent race and a drive right out of the top draw to take the win for Red Bull today. Tell me, Ant, how do they manage to achieve this win?
I feel like consistency was probably the key today. There's being quick, and then there's being quick lap after lap after lap. If you can do that, you can capitalise on other people's errors without making many of your own. And that's an approach that can push you a long way up the field.
Here come today's winners. The team at Red Bull have done a phenomenal job recently, and it's clear to see that they've put in the work, and they should be so proud of the victory they've secured here. Some amazing talent out on the track today. But Anthony, who would you pick as your driver of the day?
That's got to be the Flying Finn. Wait, how many Flying Finns have we had now? Anyway, I'm talking about Bottas this time. Just great raw speed and a good job in traffic as well.
Well, what an end to another fantastic weekend of racing. Thanks to everyone who joined us, and we'll see you for the next one.